it as they were 33 points shy of being just the second team after New Zealand to score 3,000 points in the South African leg.